Hi everybody, it's Disney Queen Skelly, and I'm going to be giving you guys fun facts about the Disney movie, The Reluctant Dragon. The Mickey Avenue Dopey Drive signpost was built specifically for the movie, was supposed to be removed, wasn't, and still stands there today. When Benchley visits the art department, one of the sculptors quickly makes a clay bust caricature of Benchley. However, the bust was made in advance and gradually destroyed during filming. Then the film was shown backwards, giving the illusion that she made it from scratch. In the baby weem sequence, Mount Rushmore is shown with only George Washington and Abraham Lincoln. This is because the facts were still under construction until October 1941, and the movie was released before then. So that is why Theodore Roosevelt and Thomas Jefferson were missing. In a typical working week at this time, the staff went through 4,000 quarantines of animation paper, 40 grosses of assorted crayons, and 49,000 reams celluloid. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day.